फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक। आई डॉक्टर दिनेश वेलकम्स यू ऑल। सो टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द क्विक पब्लिकेशन जर्नल एंड हाई एक्सेप्टेंस रेट जर्नल। सो योर रिसर्च पेपर पब्लिकेशन चांसेस आर वेरी गुड एंड मोस्ट प्रॉब्ली योर रिसर्च पेपर विल गेट पब्लिश्ड एंड एक्सेप्टेड बाई द एडिटर बोर्ड एडिटोरियल बोर्ड मेंबर। सो फर्स्ट कैटेगरी ऑफ द जर्नल इज द एल्सेवियर पब्लिकेशन, सो जर्नल ऑफ ओरल बायोसाइंसेज। सो दिस जर्नल स्पेशली रिलेटेड टू द बायोसाइंसेज कैटेगरी। इफ योर रिसर्च एरिया कम्स अंडर दिस कैटेगरी देन यू कैन पब्लिश योर रिसर्च पेपर। द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग अबाउट दिस जर्नल, सो यू कैन सी हियर द दिस जर्नल पब्लिश्ड क्वार्टरली। सो विद इन 3 months योर रिसर्च पेपर विल गेट पब्लिश विद इन द quickly and high acceptance rate journal. So acceptance rate of this journal is the 35% and your research paper will get accepted in 3 weeks and after that 9 weeks are required to publish your research. So total time is required to 12 weeks so quarterly publication journal. So within 3 months your research paper will get publication. What types of the topics covered by this journal? If your research area falls under this particular topics and title, then you can submit your research paper for the publication. So this is how we can publish our research paper. Now if you want to check the indexing, whether they generated to the Scopus category or any other abstract indexing category, so just click on this particular abstract indexing. So you can see here this journal comes under the category of the PubMed, Medline, Scopus and SCI category. So really very good. So explore this journal. Next category of the journal, Elsevier publication, automation in construction, specially dedicated to the civil engineering researchers. So they can publish your research paper. This is a really very good journal. And site score of the journal 9.5, impact factor 5.6. And what types of the category? So you can see here, this is the design and engineering, construction technology, maintenance. If your research area falls under this category, then you can publish your research paper in this quickly publication journal. So about the acceptance rate of this journal, 25%, and you will get the acceptance or rejection first notification within 7 weeks, so near about within 2 months, and after that 3 weeks are required to publish your research paper. So total time required 10 weeks. So most probably you will get the published your research paper to 2.5 months and 3 months. So how we'll check our indexing of this journal? So just click on the abstract indexing part, so it will be redirected to the indexing and abstracting page. So just see very carefully here, you will see very rich indexing. You can see here Scopus index category and many more indexing, Web of Science and indexing and many more things. So if you want to submit your research paper, just use this tab so you can submit easily. And if you want to write journal publication fees, so just click on the open access and guide for the author, so you will have all the guidelines to prepare your research paper and research article. So accordingly you can read out and you can prepare your research paper. So friend, if you are having any kind of issue to find out any journal of your research paper and this related to is appropriate journal, so just use our services. So you will get the appropriate journal within a short time, and you can ping me through my WhatsApp number. So just see the description, you will get the WhatsApp group link, so just join with us. So you will have the one-to-one communication and personal assistant for particular assistant topic. Next category of the journal is the Elsevier Dental Materials. So this is also published by the Elsevier publication, and impact factor is really very good, 4.49. so the impact of the this particular quality of this particular journal really very good. So if you are looking for a good journal in the field of the dentistry and medicine, so definitely you have to choose this one. And what types of the topics? So you can see a dental material publishers, original research, review article, and so if your research article comes under this particular research paper and review article and short communication, then you should prefer this journal to publish your ideas. So what types of the topics and title covered by the journal? Read out this section very carefully so you will have the particular information about the topics. So for example, here you can see here this is the clinical dentistry. So if your research area comes under the topic of the dental and clinical dentistry, you should choose this particular one. and how we'll check the abstract index, whether they generated to SCI category, Scopus category, PubMed. So you can see here this journal related to the SCI category, PubMed, and many more indexing. And also you can see here this is a really very good indexing, and also your Scopus category. So this is how we can check about the journal authenticity. So friends, if you have not subscribed the channel, subscribe the channel for upcoming most important video. So if you want to join with us, you can join with my WhatsApp link. So you will have the WhatsApp link in the description. See the description and join us, and let me know your requirements. So definitely I will assist you. Thank you friends for watching this video.